Oh my goodness, bookbinding cards are so easy to make. Take a piece of cardstock and cut it in half. Now rotate it and score it at 4 1/4 like you would for a normal card. Now scoot it over a little bit and score it at 3 1/4. Now you're gonna fold your card in half like you normally would, but then fold that cover back on itself and glue down the seam. Now decorate! Watch my full video tutorial at sunnydaystamping.com.